Well, we're pulling up the trout. The pants are sagging.
Hey, what? You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Now, it's fighting me about the women, bro.
See, we used to, back in my day, we used to go in the girls' houses in the rooms, and we used to take their panties and sniff them.
Sniff them?
Yeah.
You and who?
Plenty of my other fellas.
I thought you were, did you and Williams do it? Williams do it with you?
William, yeah, all the time. Well, he would usually grab the grandmother's panties, but we grabbed the daughter's. It was a hell of a time to remember.
Oh, yeah.
What did I do with my box cutter?
Alzheimer's, huh?
Huh?
Alzheimer's, huh?
Yeah.
Well, forgetful. You need some help with that?
I think I got it, son.
All right. Let me know. I'm here for you.
Thank you.
So tell us about the draws again, the sniffing.
Well, you guys nowadays got the little bikinis, Victoria's Secret. Back then we had the granny panties.
Yeah.
They still look the same, there's no difference. What you would do is you would grab some draws, smell them. If they smell like rotten eggs, then you better run.
Did you ever run any that smell like rotten eggs?
The majority, all of them.
Did you run?
But I still got the panties.
I thought you said run. I thought you said run.
I don't know. I can't hear.
I thought you said to run. It smelled like rotten eggs, man.
Yeah, it's wrong.
Why didn't you run?
Because I hit it before I smelled them.
It was too late.
It was too late.